Stephanie Meyer says that the original story for Twilight came to her in a dream. She said she dreamt that a girl and a vampire were lying in a meadow, talking. This exact scene comes up many times in the books and films too. Apparently, she can even remember the exact date she had the dream, June 2nd, 2003. We've come a long way since then.